Yeah.
I think that God is actually talking to you. It's one thing to break it in, which I think is silly too. I mean, Sam and I have made that great analogy. So if someone was talking into their hair dryer, and
just hold it, and you gotta watch it yourself. It's just like, go stomach the
rest. His head, dude.
Ready? Ready? This is better than fucking any TV show you could ever watch. Actually, birth control. Actually, I'm having a big family. You might 10 seconds.